Hello everyone, my name is Superfly Rhino. Welcome to a playthrough
They
of
told me,
Bioshock.
son,
I'm gonna be quiet
you're
for this
special.
part, so
you were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
This is one of my favorite games. The first playthrough on my channel. So, you know, that's cool. I'm gonna play to, up to where, you know what? I guess we'll just roll with the punches. But this is one of my favorite games of all time. I absolutely adore this game. And I hope you guys will too. And if you're new to my channel, like, subscribe. This is kind of my first real video. Damn. Let's go. Yeah, creepy lighthouse in the middle of the ocean. Swim towards it. Hope this isn't too loud. It's decent audio, I hope. Hope my mic's not too loud too. Hope it's pretty decent. I'll play up to about 30 minutes of this. I'm gonna try to leave it unedited as best as I can. Yeah. Just so you guys experience it as well as I do. And I'm kind of lazy, and I don't like editing very much, so yeah, just fail. A man chief, no gods or kings, only man. Man, can't wait to play this. I can't wait to get into everything. Love this game so much. Let's go. Oop. Might have to put a block on that person's name. I guess most people won't care about that. I mean, I don't care if you know her real name. I'm gonna be quiet for this part so you guys can enjoy it.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I reject.
Oops, forgot to turn on subtitles. They're on. Not really. For a man that doesn't like God,
the artist would not fear the senses, where the scientist would not be bound by any morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small, and with the sweat of your brow, rapture can make cover your city as well.
For a man that doesn't like God, he sure uses a lot of God type things, I mean, things from the Bible. Hey, look, it's a whale of a good time. It's a blue whale. Blue whales go moo.
Get
can't wait to splice. Splice. Up nice, man. That's what I always say. Killer. Killer. You're nasty. Your face looks like steak that's been left in the pan too long. I know that'd be burnt. Your face looks like the inside of a pimple. Hey, don't yell at me. Not very nice. Damn. I'm making this rock like I made your mom's bedrock. Oh! You're a bully. I learned in school that bullies should be ignored. Jesus Christ. And I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Okay. Okay, Dad. Take a deep breath and step out. I won't leave you. We're gonna need to draw around a hide, but you're gonna have to trust me. Nah, I'm warm. You're creepy, I don't like you. Just a bit more. I'm assuming if you don't like it.
Now would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
I am. We have it. You like my daddy? Yes. Like heroin. I don't know the human body very well, but when I squeeze my hand, oh, never mind. Never mind. There's a vein right there. I ended my life like every teen girl that gets cyberbullied, jumping off a balcony. This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Nah, I'm still a virgin. Nah, I ain't gay. Stroke. Your lips kind of down. I think that guy ate too many Big Macs. Damn. You know what they say about guys with big feet.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. So, I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
I know. I don't want to die, though. Am I gonna die?
You all right, boy?
No. I didn't know that. And look. It's the tail of a whale. I after he's gone to shit. One, two, punch. Fired today. But I'm not.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here.
Okay.
The Splicers have cut me off from them.
Okay.
If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe,
okay.
Just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world.
I feel good.
Now.
Okay, buddy.
Go to Neptune's bounty.
Find okay.
My family, please.
Nope. I'm probably gonna edit all the cutscenes out. What? I thought I got to keep all my weapons. Did I not? Juiced up too much, man.
The whole city went to hell.
I'll do what I want. It's my
careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it.
Everybody needs
it.
I don't remember. Yeah. Come on. There we go. Or a hop down.